Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. In today's video we're going to be looking at my top 3 techniques. The first technique is the Dutch pour. It's my new favorite. Next we have is the puddle pour, which is, I know I said Dutch pour is my new favorite, but puddle pour for me always turns out really well. It's puddle pour mixed with my chaos, as you can see in the video. And lastly, we have the waterfall pour, which is a technique that I came up on myself. It was very early on in my channel, 3 years ago, 2017. It seems to be everyone's favorite, according to the views, has over 30k views, which is a lot. Well, for me at least.